shoe on target two will be shooting first. Lee Larson will be shooting at target one. Gavin Joshu is the bronze medalist from the World Championships in Turin recently. In the ranking round, Lee Larson scored 609, he was ranked 35th, and Gavin Joshu scored 621. Sponsoring shoe is good as a 10. She's taken the opening set and we're going to a 2-0 lead. The winner of this match will face Justina Moskvinek of Poland in the next round. Moskvinek will be by the opener. The judges are just having a look at set at last hour of target 2. Finishes the set with 28 points, wins it by 2 points, and gets the first 2 points. So, Larson will get us underway in this second set on target 2. 2 points down. Then you have to get on the scoreboard here if she can. Just ask a few questions of her opponent. Also opens with an 8. So the opportunity still there for last season. But that's still away, and that's a 6. That's 6. Disappointing. And the river machine. Take control of this. Is a 9. So, Gavin Joshu Looks like she's taken in the second set as well by 24 points to 22. Champion bronze medalist who is in a commanding position in her own match here at Worlds. She leads by 24 points to 22 in the second set. She could lead 4 love on the end. Obvious inspection. Scores for the 204 confirmed judges.
1-0 set points. Like 2 set points.
And indeed, she does move into a 4-0 lead. So, 2 more points required. For she, Marcel, is a set that she needs quickly. Against Louise Marcel from Denmark, the judges will confirm.